Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of On the Road with Kip and CJ, and today we're in snowy Asbury Park, New Jersey for the Asbury Park Punk Rock Flea Market. Are you excited, Kip? Yeah, because it's freezing and it's snowing and the drive sucks, but let's go check it out.
Your kisses are like fireworks. Get too close to fire, you might get hurt. Maybe then we'll see where we're going. This style looks so much better when you're around. Without a doubt, you can't be too careful. Without a sound, signs speak for themselves.
Guys, that does it for our adventure this week. Hope you guys dug the punk rock flea market. I love the punk rock flea market because you can always find some cool stuff. I found some hair gel for my mohawk, or pomade. I think it's called pomade or pomade. Don't know. Julio.
Pomade?
No. Julio, correct me though. But and also, if you guys are looking for some records, they always have some awesome cool records. I saw a couple of Misfits records and some Ramones records that were pretty cool. What do you think, Kip?
It was fun. Love. I always find a lot of neat albums in there that I haven't seen in a while. So,
awesome. So yeah, definitely, if you're neck of the woods, there's a punk rock flea market, definitely check it out. And don't forget, guys, check out our Facebook page at facebook.com/ontheroadwithkipandcj. And we'll catch you guys on the road.
Peace.